This is my home. This is my kitchen.
Here's the introduction for the participants to give them an overview of My Personal Chef, followed by a consent form. So after the user clicks on next, there's a brief explanation of how Certify works before he or she proceeds with the test. And this is the task instructions before the user begins. So the user can click on show task, and the task instructions will be shown on the left side of this page. So the user must find the soup-based Thai recipe by clicking on browsing through the categories and clicking on cuisines. And he or she will click on the drop-down list and choose the soup-based Thai recipe. So the user will click here to end and can provide us with some comments. So add a comment and provide exit, click on exit task. And participate in our survey by providing us with some information about themselves. And that's the end of the web study.